accused of ducking questions at press conferences, but over the weekend in Iraq, President Bush found himself ducking something else. A 28-year-old journalist threw two shoes at President Bush during a press conference. The president managed to duck the flying
Marguerite,
throwing
shoes at Bush.
Throwing shoes is a sign of disrespect.
Get him, Marguerite. Get him.
President Bush took the shoe, throwing in stride, saying later,
get him, Marguerite.
He could report
that one of the Marguerite. He's throwing shoes at Bush.